choose to accept it. I wonder, did you ever choose not to? The end you always feared is coming. And the blood will be on your hands. The fallout of all your good intentions.
You had a terrible choice to make in Berlin. One life over millions. And now the world is at risk.
This is the CIA's mission. If he had held on to the plutonium, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
His team would be dead.
Yes, they would. That's the job. You don't understand what you're involved in.
You need to walk away.
Please don't make me go through you.
How many times has Hunt's government betrayed him, disavowed him, cast him aside? How long before a man like that has had enough?
You can't fight the friction. So you can't take the pressure. So
Ethan, that's not who we are.
Maybe we need to reconsider that.
You can't fight the friction!
So, how is he?
Oh, you know. Same old Ethan.
Doing?
I find it best not to look.
I just have one question.
When Cap needed help, if I'd asked you, would you have come?
I guess we'll never know. But if you had, you'd have never been caught.
I do some dumb things, and the people I love the most, they pay the price.
Thanks to you, we had to run. We're still running.
Let's go.
Just need someone watching your back. Like a partner.
Hold on. You gave her wings?
And blasters.
So I take it you didn't have that tech available for me?
No, I did.
Announcing the commencement of the first purge.
Tonight allows people a release for all the hatred and violence that they keep up inside them.
This won't bring him back. It won't make you feel any better. Thank you.
It is a night that is defining our country.
Citizens, this will be a tradition we celebrate every year. Join the first purge.
Isaiah, come say bye.
Go do your thing, sis.
Always.
I'll see you tonight.
People are now calling this controversial experiment of legalized crime the purge.
Do not purge!
Do not purge!
You and Isaiah, just stay with me during the purge.
Oh, we're gonna be fine on our own.
We are here with Dr. May Updale. She came up with this experiment. Is the purge a political device?
It is a psychological one. If we want to save our country, we must release all our anger in one night.
Tonight, we'll see the good and evil in everyone.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the first purge.
Our neighborhood is under siege from a government who doesn't give a shit about any of us.
At the siren, all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 hours.
There's a lot of good people out there who we're gonna have to protect.
All emergency services will be suspended.
We gotta be prepared for anything.
Your government thanks you for your participation.
Parties, you predicted a much higher level of participation.
Human nature does not obey the laws of politics.
What the hell is going on?
They all ex-military. Something funky going down, D.
You're sending soldiers into the island disguised as citizens.
This country needs for this to work.
No one's coming to help us. After tonight, nothing will ever be the same again.
They forgot about one thing. They forgot about us.
What have I done?
Run!
Stay strong, huh?
I'm coming.
Just remember all the good the Purge does.
Bigger than we ever thought possible.
How big is that thing?
It was the largest shark that ever existed.
A living fossil.
Thought to have been extinct for over 2 million years.
Wrong.
Megalodon.
He's kidding, right?
That thing's out there. You need to find it and kill it.
Why don't you just put a tracker on it? Did you guys ever watch Shark Week?
He looks heroic,
but he's kind of got a negative attitude. Chew on this, you ugly.
Just a little nervous.
Wow, you look very handsome.
I just don't want to screw it up, you know?
You have been preparing for this meeting for 6 months. You've got this.
Let me ask you guys a question. Daddy loves who?
Me.
Daddy loves who?
Me!
Exactly. Daddy's gonna go make that bacon.
Gross.
Mr. Sawyer, is your family enjoying their stay?
Very much so. They're shocked you gave us the entire floor.
After your security assessment, what do you think of the building?
With all due respect, he's a glorified security guard. Please.
The Pearl is the tallest, most advanced building in the world. You've built a vertical city, but you've brought with it every single safety and security challenge that I could think of.
We thought this floor was empty.
So did I.
Not only have you brought them all indoors, but you've trapped them 240 floors in the air. No one really knows what would happen if things go wrong. But I'm just a glorified security guard, so what the hell do I know anyway? What's going on?
The 96th floor is on fire.
You're gonna be just fine, I promise you that.
No!
Daddy!
Tell me, how much do you love your family?
If we're gonna get out of here, you're gonna have to tell me the truth.
There's a reason they chose this building.
My family is the only thing that matters to me right now.
Driver you called to take home your girlfriend? The credit card was invalid.
Come in.
You're not gonna ask me if she got home okay? I'm gonna need your cameras, cell phones, anything you might have used to record what you did to her tonight.
Knocked on the wrong door tonight, Pops.
Is he Star Trek?
Yes, sir.
You make sure I get a 5-star rating.
Yes, sir. Ah!
Robert, I've been thinking. It's great you're helping all these random people and everything, but it's not gonna fill that hole in your heart. I'm obligated to tell you these things. I'm the only friend you've got.
Mac, Susan's gone.
Susan worked in a dangerous world.
Looked at the video, all the surveillance. Something else went on in that room.
Who did this? Unleash the beast mode.
I will never stop. Whoever we're looking for, I'm a high-level assassin. They clean it up. Nobody's safe.
Idea what you just started. You shouldn't have gone to war with us, McCall.
You got it backwards. You're going to war with me.
Unleash the beast mode. The mistake they made was they killed my friend. There's no coming back from this.
We all gotta pay for our sins.
Adios.
I know who you are. You're the attorney whose family they killed.
Not they.
My father.
Póntelos.
And now you hunt them.
Adios.
There's proof the cartel helped the terrorists get to the border.
Come and see your hand!
presence adding drug cartels to the list of terrorist organizations.
You can understand how that will expand our ability to combat them.
You want to see this thing through? I'm gonna have to get dirty.
Dirty is exactly why you're here.
You're gonna help us start a war.
With who?
Everyone. No rules this time.
Your objective is to start a war between the Mexican cartels. Not with the Mexican government.
This girl was witness to the mission, correct?
Yes, sir.
We can't risk her falling into the wrong hands. Clean the scene.
They want me to cut ties. You gotta get rid of her.
I can't do that.
Don't put me in that situation.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm gonna need a strike team to Blackhawks. Drones with attack capability.
Where's the coup?
Mexico.
You have no reason to trust me. But trusting me is how you're gonna survive.
Good luck.
Luck doesn't live on this side of the border.
Do you know this woman?
No.
Debbie Ocean, convicted felon. Her brother, Danny Ocean, more convicted felon. She was present on the night of the incident.
Ooh. So.
So you want to hit a jewelry store?
Not exactly.
A diamond mine.
Yes, that's exactly right.
Or what? The Met.
Three and a half weeks, the Met will be hosting its annual ball, and we are going to rob it.
Oh,
lucky you. $16.5 million in each of your bank accounts 5 weeks from now.
That's a lot. They've got every inch of this place covered.
This is the most sophisticated security in the world.
How long did it take you to figure all this out?
5 years, 8 months, and 12 days.
Why do you need to do this?
Because it's what I'm good at. Okay, everybody, let's get started.
Here we go.
Counting down. 3, 2, 1. Keep on.
She's in.
Dear God, that was spectacular.
Seal the exits.
We prepared for this.
We will not be the prime suspect.
Wait.
Sometimes
every time you move it, they have to start from scratch.
What did you do?
I turn it on.
Oh.
One of us. If you're one of us, you can find us.
Soon there wouldn't be any kids anywhere. The government wasn't afraid of what happened to the ones that didn't make it. They were afraid of us. Because the ones that survived changed.
Ruby, you are very rare. Among the most powerful.
We know our time is near.
We're going to a place where kids can live together on the outside.
The only people who would ever help us were us.
Whatever happens, don't stop!
For their safety and yours, please turn over your children.
I'm smart enough to know you're hiding something. And you're smart enough to be hiding it.
I just didn't want you to be afraid of me.
The more that I try to control it, the more damage that I do.
I can show you how to use your strengths the way they're meant to be used.
We can fight back.
We don't have to stay in darkness.
We've survived all of this.
I will fight for all of us.
But he dumped me.
Drew was CIA.
I'm sorry, what?
Some bad people are after me. Now they're after you.
Why is this happening?
I don't know, because you dated a spy. I-5, up here.
It's a new dawn.
It's a
new day.
It's a flash drive.
You have to swallow it before they come back.
There is no turning back for us.
We're semi-professionals at this point. Professional. We are professional.
It's a new dawn.
I'll tell you anything you want to know.
I've never kept a secret in my life.
Audrey shaves between her boobs.
Morgan flosses with her hair.
She has sex dreams about minions.
Just the one minion with the one eye.
She Googled it on my computer, and now I get a lot of weird ads.
Did you wash your hands? With soap? Did you dry them?
Is this all vegetables? Who wanted all vegetables?
I did. So, are we going to talk about it?
What?
The elephant in the room.
What elephant?
Mom's new job.
It's time to make some wrong things right. Help me bring supers back into the sunlight. We need to change people's perceptions about superheroes, and Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Whoa! I like Mom's new job!
Bye, sweetie.
I'll watch the kids, no problem.
That's not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this way.
I don't know that way. Why would they change math? Math is math.
Okay,
math,
Dad.
Is math. Hello?
Hey, honey.
How are the kids?
Everything's great.
Is she having adolescence?
And Jack-Jack?
He's in excellent health.
What the?
Num-num cookie.
Oh, my God.
Cookie.
Whoa, okay. That is freaky.
You know it's crazy, right? To help my family, I gotta leave it. To fix the law, I gotta break it.
You've got to, so our kids can have that choice.
Thank you, young man.
Combustion imminent? What does that mean?
Ah! It means fire, Robert.
The screenslater interrupts this program for an important announcement.
suit up. It might get weird.
I'll be there ASAP.
Where you going ASAP? You better be back ASAP.
What can I help you with, Lord of Darkness?
I'm looking for a date.
The date is Friday, July 13th.
No. I want to meet someone.
Understood. You want to eat dim sum.
Don't you get it? I want to go on a date. I'm lonely.
I understand. You want baloney.
Too many eyes. Too few eyes. Not into tentacles.
Dad?
Maybe.
You're stressed out from working too hard. You need a vacation from running everyone else's vacation. And I know just how to fix it.
Mavis, where are we going? A cruise?
Ooh. Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad! Come on, there's so much to do. You could go scuba diving. Try some exotic food. Or just enjoy the view.
Okay, Dad, thank you.
Maybe you'll find your own fireworks on the cruise.
It's not the love boat, Frank.
Ahoy there! I am Captain Erica.
You must be the one and only Dracula.
A dubide, shula, a kubide?
There's something about an accent that makes a man sound so intelligent.
A dubide, shula, kubide.
You nailed it, honey. Best summer vacation ever!
You were right, great-grandfather Van Helsing. Monsters are disgusting. They have no idea what's about to happen to them.
It's all going according to plan.
There is something about that woman I don't trust.
The food here is to die for.
Must have been garlic in the guacamole.
Isn't that deadly for you?
Was that you? Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Aww.